Okay, so we have looked at how the electrons are being arranged. Okay, please remember for the first 20 elements, the electrons will arrange according to 2-8-8. This is what we call the noble gas configuration. Okay, why is this called the noble gas? Because recall your group 0 over here. This is your noble gas. The first element is your helium. Of your group 0, this is element number 2. And then mass number 4. Okay, so helium, if you draw the atom, right, there will be 2 electrons. So your helium, right, this is the nucleus, and then the first shell will just have 2 electrons. Okay, so the configuration, I write it as 2. Okay, your neon, the next element under your group 0, the neon, okay, there is 10 electrons, okay, proton number 10, there's 10 electrons. So the configuration is 2-8. And then the next one over here under the group 0 is your argon, 18 electrons. So this 18 electrons is arranged according to 2 electrons in the first shell, 8 electrons in the second shell, that is 10 already. And then the last shell, the third shell, I have 8 electrons. So the configuration is 2-8-8. So this 2-8-8 configuration, repeat, this 2-8-8 configuration over here is the noble gas configuration. Okay, next thing you need to know, elements can gain or lose electrons to form ions. Okay, to form ions. Okay, electrons are very, very light, 1 over 1840. So the electrons can move. Okay, so yeah, when your electrons move, right, they form what we call ions. Okay, why do the electrons move? Why? Because all these atoms, they want to strive to achieve noble gas configuration. They want to go and form 2-8-8. Okay, 2-8-8 is the noble gas configuration. We also can call it the duplet or the octet structure. Okay, these are just some terms that your school will use, and then I don't want it to be the first time that you see in the exam. Okay, so same thing, let's look at lithium. 3 proton, 3 electrons. So the electronic configuration will be 2-1, right? 2 electrons go into the first shell, second shell, 1 electron. Okay, beryllium, 4 proton, 4 electron, 2 electron go into first shell, second shell, 2 electron. Okay, and if we move across the period, it will be so on and so forth. Okay, so if we look at this periodic table, ultimate important, this one is all your elements under the group 1. Okay, group is your vertical column. So group 1, write the Roman numeral. Group 1, what is so unique about them? They all have 1 outer electron. Okay, lithium, 2-1. Sodium, 11 electrons, right? The configuration is 2 go into the first shell, 8 go into the second shell, that's 10 electrons, and then the last electron, the 11th electron, go into the third shell. So group 1, they all have 1 outer electron. Okay, group 2, they will all have 2 outer electron. Beryllium, the configuration is 2-2. Magnesium is 2-8-2. Right, 12 electrons, 2 go into first shell, 8 go into second shell, 2 go into the third shell. Okay, so group 2 all have 2. Group 3, they will all have 3 outer electrons, not 3 electrons. Group 4 will have 4 outer. Group 5 will have 5 outer. Group 6 will have 6 outer. Group 7, 7 outer. And then group 8. Actually, there's no group 8. Group 0, your noble gas, will either have 2 electrons or 8 electrons. Okay, this is the noble gas configuration of 2-8-8. Okay, so based on this idea over here, your electrons, the atoms, the elements will gain or lose electron to achieve 2-8-8. Over here, let me highlight this again. The elements will gain or lose electrons to form ions. Okay, why do they gain or lose? They want to achieve 2-8-8. Okay, so if you look at lithium, the configuration is 2-1. So how does it become 2-8-8? It will either lose the 1 outer electron or it will put in 7. Okay, when it lose the one outer electron, the configuration become 2. Okay, when it put in 7, the configuration will become 2-8. So it will try to achieve either 2 or 2-8, right? But in this case, is it easier to lose 1 or easier to gain 7? Okay, in this case, it will definitely be easier to lose 1 electron. Okay, so to lose 1 electron, right? So look at the lithium. There's 3 proton because the atomic number or the proton number is 3. Okay, it by right, the atom should have 3 electrons. Okay, because proton equals to electron because atoms are neutral. But when it lose 1 electron, okay, when it lose 1, it becomes 2 electrons. So overall now, your lithium is no longer neutral. Your lithium will form plus 1. Why? Because inside your lithium, when you lose 1, right, there's 3 proton, 2 electron. So overall, the charge is positive 1. Let's look at a few other examples. Okay, so lithium will form your lithium ion. Lithium will form the lithium ion Li+. Okay, let's look at the sodium example. Okay, my sodium, there is 11 protons. But the atom will have 11 electrons. Okay, but now the configuration is 2-8-1. So likewise, it will lose this 1 electron. It's easier to lose 1 than to gain 7. So it will lose this 1 electron. So when it loses 1 electron, it will have 10 electrons left. So if I have 11p plus and then 10e minus, right, overall it will have a charge of plus 1. So my sodium will be Na plus. So your group 1 elements over here, they will all form plus 1. Okay, usually if you flip to your periodic table, I will ask you to write a plus on top. Your group 2, they will all lose the 2 outer electron because it's easier to lose 2 than to put in 7. So when they lose the 2 outer, they will form 2 plus. Okay? Because there's 2 more protons because they lose the 2 electrons. They lose the 2 negative. Okay? Boron, or rather your group 3 and aluminium, they will all form 3 plus. Okay, the group 4 will form 4 plus or 4 minus. Okay, the group 5, they have 5 outer electron. Now, instead of losing 5, they can also choose to gain 3. So, they should gain 3 electrons instead of losing 5 electrons. So, when they gain 5 electrons, they will get a charge of 3 minus because they gain 3 negative electrons. Okay, group 6 will be 2 minus, group 7 will all form minus. 1 minus, but minus, we don't have to write, okay? And then your group 0, because they already noble gas, say they don't form any ions, okay? Group 0. Group 0 do not react, okay? Do not form ions, okay?